The moon originally was a big ball of magma. Through time, as the crust formed on the surface, the magma on the interior also slowly leaked to the surface. A lava tube is essentially a cave, an enclosed tunnel through which lava flowed, and if it was able to drain out, you now have this open cave through which you can conduct some interesting scientific experiments. Here on Earth, a research team studies lava tubes as a means for better understanding how we can explore and understand lava tubes on other planets and the moon. From some of our high-resolution images from the Lunar Reconnaissance Orbiter, we can actually see pits on the surface of the moon, and it looks like these could be the extensive lava tube networks. So they could be pathways that are tens to hundreds of meters long, they could be kilometers long. Understanding lava tubes, where and when they formed on the surface of the moon is just a really exciting scenario. These caverns have been protected from the space environment. So this really would be an ideal place to try and collect samples that tell us not only about the moon, but about the solar system in general and how it's evolved through time. Our next steps, starting to plan robotic exploration of the moon again. And this might involve observations that would help confirm the presence of lava tubes or some of these subsurface void spaces. They may even be accessible by robots or in the future, maybe even humans. To me, it just makes them a very interesting and exciting aspect to studying the surface of the moon.